No time to waste. We're just going to the next match here. Less than 4 hours remaining. Six more wins required. Against Goblin King. See if they actually play the Goblin King himself, Muxus. Alright. No Sag Outlet, and we're on the draw. But I think we have to keep this hand. It's so good if we draw an oven. Oh, hey. That's no Goblin King deck. That's a deck where this hand is actually pretty good. Who would have known? No, 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 no. I messed that up. Oh, I had to do that main phase. Oh. They did not have Tail's End. Okay. Chat, remind me to never ever again just pass a turn for Fable Passage. Never again. I think it went Grounder into the center. Yeah. We can wait for the Butcher. The second claim here is not good. It's okay. Nothing. Shock into nothing. Curious. Now we do a Butcher, they can counter this if they want to. Okay. Let's play Familiar. So I don't think game one is amazing, but post-board should be pretty good. So we have like a lot of good cards. I think Ostrada here is okay. Some of the better things to like jam into the sweeper. I kind of want to play pre-combat so that if they have settled a wreckage, I can sacrifice the Scrounger. What if they have Shock Typhoon? Okay. Oh, that's interesting sequencing by the opponent. We'll take my free Scrounger here. I think I want the land rather than another Scrounger. Also, you don't have that much food in this deck. By food, I mean like, you know, creatures that go into the graveyard compared to the Stitcher Supply version. So it's not trivial to bring back multiple Scroungers. Yes. I think we just run out Priest and bring back Scrounger. It seems strong to me. This is a bit of an issue that they can safely Teferi here. I need to make sure to like use the Scrounger in response to the Upset trigger from Teferi, because once again Tail's End is relevant. Okay, Narset doesn't do anything. Well, I still shouldn't bring my Scrounger right now, because they also have Baffling End. Okay, another Wrath, I don't care. Let's have land. Okay. Well, I will attack and kill your Impulse. Okay, so that's a pretty good land. I probably shouldn't play Mayhem Devil. But maybe I should. One, two, three, four. So I won't quite get to put back Ghost Rider. Unless I don't Scrounger. Maybe that's worth doing. Oh wait, okay, okay. What do you think of this play? Mayhem Devil and give it haste. So that next turn, and then attack, like kill Narset, attack for free to them. They cast Wrath, in response we activate Priest. They take four, we put Scrounger into play again. And then we can also Ghost Rider because there's a claim in our graveyard. I think that's just straight up brilliant. I just have to make sure. So there's one, two, three, four. Yeah, I think that works. All right, let's make this play. Yes. Kill Narset, attack you. So opponent goes to 9 and we attack them. So they're actually almost dead if I hit a land. Put a stop in their main phase, we can bring back the Scrounger with the mana from Priest. Oh, there's a cat. Interesting. All right, so we let this happen. And then... Wait. Oh yeah, because I have two other things in the graveyard. So this works. Nice. So we do this, and we give that one haste, put it into one life, and then it dies to the cat next turn, hopefully. Hopefully. Man, that was really cool. There was some big brain play there. I wonder if I wasn't even supposed to attack Nazib there. But probably. No, Siloy. Okay, that's fine. Let's try. You say high chance to hit West Coast players. Yeah, hitting West Coast players is great though. I can't think of a single good West Coast player. Alright, well, I mean, you know, there's Absorb, right? But they're probably just hoping I play something pre-combat. Oh, okay, Tiny Shark. And ding. Nice. I don't want Engraft, Thoughtseize, probably a couple Noxious Grasps. I think it's good to just be able to kill Teferi, but I'm not 100% sure on that. Not sure I want all the familiars, but maybe. If you don't want any claims. And then definitely don't want 4 priests. We're probably gonna want like 2. I think this is fine. Can we cut a land on a draw? I think we maybe can and maybe should. Well, Tengram's I have my eyes out for you. There is I stand by my statement there. I can't think of a single good West Coast player. You have to move to Europe to get good. Those are the rules. I did not make. I wonder if we want a Braid? Because of Cage? Cage is not that good, but maybe that means we should not be on too many familiars. Yeah, Cage is not actually like backbreaking at all. I could have like a Boat. Boat doesn't seem too bad to me. Huh, maybe it is. I don't know. Nah, it's pretty good against Wrath and such. Can like help kill Teferi. I think it's fine. They're also not on the exact list that won the PT, because they're running Siloe. Maybe I'm punting here by bringing a Boat. I don't know. All the Crockies. They also have like, you know, Ancient Crockies, which is... What's it called now? No, how can I forget the name? One Legacy GP. Oh man. I'm just gonna keep this hand because it has spells that are Midnight Reapers, and Midnight Reapers good. Campbell. Jerry Campbell, yeah. Oh, not Jerry, but Gary. Ooh. Search for cancer. Fancy. Quite happy to see a castle here. But actually, Ginky, Crockies and older Crockies are not even part of Europe anymore, so that doesn't even work. What would I rather get countered? I think I'd rather get my Wolfstrider countered. I'm running out this one. Though this is worse against the Wrath, but it's probably fine. Okay. And bash for one. Okay. Feel quite happy with that. So I think I go Midnight Reaper into... I think I go Boba Curia. Yeah. So the thing is, like, do you play around, you know, you have to think about like Sensor and Essence Scatter. And it's like, in one case, you know, the spell you play first is the one that resolves, and the one you play second will get countered. Well, I wasn't quite sure, but I think it's better to do it that way. They put Wrath of God inside in the graveyard there. Nice. Oh no! Are they gonna pass? Okay. Right, we just draw like another haste, right? We do not. So I think I thought sees them right now. Ah, that's not good. They actually have like 3 hits to find something that does anything. I think I'm supposed to thought sees there. Maybe not. Okay, Cage doesn't do anything. So, Teferi is dead. We still have to beat the Search Force Cancer, which is popping off, not next turn, but a turn after. Okay, we're probably fine. No, it can flip next turn. And our Wolf Strider cannot come back from the graveyard now, but we have this castle and this Midnight Reaper. I wonder if I'm supposed to play Priest. I just like, start drawing cards for castle. I also have to use a Gantha, so maybe I'm supposed to put that in hand before I start drawing cards. Oh, we also have another Reaper on top. I think... I think I like the Priest so that if they draw another Teferi, they can't tuck. And I think I'd rather just put Gigantha in hand. It would be nice to like keep up tower to draw a card if they have like a Baffling End or cast out. But I think that's too mana inefficient. Alright, so put Wrath there. Well, they can start digging here. Wait, what is this? So that's probably a big shark. So I guess we start on Reaper. And we don't need red mana, but I would like to activate castle potentially. So off the priest mana. Oh, it's just so that they can, as Khan said, maybe they know they have something. Hit Wrath, that's okay. Unless... Settle. If I activate Priest right now, I draw more cards. So I think I just have to do that. Right? Wait, hold on, cancel. But I forced them to play the Wrath the other way. Then I'll draw 3 cards. Whereas the other way, I'll draw... 6 cards? I think 6 cards is too good to pass up on. Alright, so I can activate my castle here. Oh, I should've... Wait. I guess I'll take like a billion damage if I do that. Maybe that's not worth doing. Nah, I just play a Scrounger, it's okay. We're fine. Wait, what? I'm just gonna decline because I'm not supposed to do this. Yeah. I mean, that's a bug, so let's not exploit that. Alright, just more wraths, that's okay. And the case is gonna be annoying for sure. That's just what it is. Alright. So I definitely play Butcher here. Do I also play Gigantha? Will it mean that I'm out of threats? Once the second wrath hits? Honestly, I think I like this. Just... okay. Though I do need to put pressure on, so maybe this is wrong. I'm not sure. We also have an answer for Teferi, so I don't, you know... I don't need to make sure that I can kill Teferi. That's not really a relevant thing. Okay. Does the same logic still apply? I could maybe just play Gigantha. Oh wait, hold on. How about this? Play Gigantha and I leave up the option to castle. Like this. I think I like this. And I don't play Scrounger. What do you think about scrying in the upkeep? Sure. Hello, Teferi. If they tuck Gigantha, I think I'll just activate castle. But they can't plus Teferi here, so. Oh, they can, okay. They get to activate. Yeah, that's probably fine. Activating Scrounger doesn't do anything. So I can turn this Noxious Grasp into 5 damage to the face. And they only have like 1 Teferi left. I think I have to do that. I don't have cast out in hand. That makes this play a lot worse. Because then I don't get to activate castle. Okay. Okay. Oh man, does Mayhem Devil? It's a lot of damage, but I am a bit afraid of. Oh yeah, Shark Typhoon can also. Actually, that's a big issue, right? Yeah, we might be in trouble here. No! Ugh. Also tower tapping my fraction tower. Not great. One, two, three. I can only sack three food. Oh! I guess maybe the presence of Shark Typhoon means that we just don't play these games that well. Well, especially that Graphic Escape, like that really shut us down good here. It's possible I should have like one Abrade in my deck. Oh, and Graph. Can I survive a Shark hit? One, two, three. So it's gonna be nine. I actually can. I should have cracked some of this food earlier, I think. I don't think I activate castle yet, because that might induce them to play a smaller shark. Which I don't want. No, they're still gonna do this? Okay, well, that makes sense. Oh no. The second shark might be too much of an issue here. They also haven't like gone through that many absorbs. It's two, so they can probably find one of the last ones. Oh wait, wait, don't do that. So I crack at least one food here. So I can go 5, 10. So, if I crack this, I go to 14, and then I can actually activate the castle. But I don't think I have the mana. So it's probably not the time to do that. Yeah, I think it's okay to just crack all the food here. There's also, like, Thoughtseize is a consideration. Okay, Mayhem Devil. Hmm. So I think we bait with Mayhem Devil here. Oof, that worked. I think. We probably put that on bottom actually. But I did not need to put it on bottom because I have Fable Passages, so I can just decide later. Alright. Oh, I wonder if I'm actually supposed to play the game this long, because I am actually on a clock, right? So maybe I should think more about that. Alright, so I'm not sure about the Sky Sovereign, but it does pretty well against all the Wraths. I think. And it can be good against the Fairy. It's not like Priest is great anyway. It's not like Cat is great. Maybe just have an Abrade instead of it. Oh wait, hold on, how about this? Because on the play, I just don't need to kill Teferi that badly. Nice. Turn 1 Bowman is definitely what we want to see. Especially when it's followed up by Dreadhold Butcher.
Meow.
I think this is better than playing Priest. It's just not really the life we're about. This also means that if your opponent has like a baffling end, then you know, just have like another threat. What do I play here? I haven't seen Sensor from the opponent all game, so I wonder if they just don't play it. I think at that point I should just play Ghost Rider. Oh, okay. That is what it is. Ooh, that's a good draw. Yeah, I whooped that one. They could have Shark here. I should have played Minerva for pre-combat. There's just never a reason not to do that. Yeah. Alright, we just let that happen. But at least it's like, they still kind of want a Wrath here, but they can't really. Also, I have to remember my opponent has Settled Wreckage in their deck. Timely reinforcements. I don't mind. Just attack with both? I think so. Because if they do this, I think I'm okay with that. We can't Ghost Rider yet, right? No. I need to make sure that I'm like somewhat good against the fairy. Gain control attack creature on the turn. Interesting. We can also use this as a Sagat left for Dreadwell Butcher for what it's worth. But I can't take control of my own priest. That's what I wanted to know. Control my own butcher, I mean. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can take control over my own priest. Oh, this is like an old deck. I can go to Stream Decker and just upload the new one. I might have to do it after the round, though. Yeah, I'll do it after this game. Oh, it's not even locked in here. Okay. Cast out. Okay. Ooh. That's a good one. I think that I just want to get Woe Strider and Scrapheap Scrounger in play. I could just get Scrounger in play. Just getting Scrounger in play is better in a lot of spots, but it's not better against like a single removal spell. It's a lot better against Wrath, but they might not be forced to Wrath. They just have like a Teferi or something. They might not want to do that. Sure. I'll light myself a Mayhem Devil here. I think I go Mayhem instead of Scrounger. Could be wrong. Instead of Priest, I mean. Oh no! So punished for not putting priest in play there. That's actually a problem, I think. Alright, let's hope they don't have an answer for priest. We could also like brace this Baneslayer. Potentially. We can't actually put Warstride in play right now. Unfortunate. I think I'll play Gigantha here. I think I still do nothing. Maybe not. I can put something else into play. I think Wrath might be a reason to not do anything. Yeah, I'm not sure. Because there's also like Shark Typhoon, which is absolutely a reason to do something. I guess if my opponent attacks, I will just do something. Alright, yeah, I think I just have to move here. Maybe? Yeah, let's just move. Okay. Well, they can still have a Shark Typhoon. But even if they do, yeah, they have to have something else as well. I think we successfully managed to navigate around that. I think we just do this. I don't feel that good about the spot though. Alright, the opponent might be a nothing, which is good. Because like, then it just died to a creature. Okay, that wasn't anything. I should not have done that. Alright, we're fine. And I should have played the Cornfall from the pre-combat. If they had a counterspell for it, I could attack with the priest. And if they... And also if they had a Shark Typhoon, I would have been able to activate priest. I think we just do this right now. Nice. Ugh, okay. 2-0. Let me upload this deck list.